What's up, guys? Jay Little here for more Yours for Thursdays on PackCrackers. Yours for Thursdays, if you're not familiar with it, is when I try to give away a mythic. Now, there's a couple things that might happen before I give away that mythic. The first one, I might not even get a mythic in this pack. If that's the case, I don't give away anything. Not even a rare, not even a common or an uncommon. But if I do, if being the keyword, if I do get a mythic, I give it away to a lucky viewer. Now, to get your chance to win that mythic, a couple things you have to do is be a subscriber, you got to like this video, and you got to comment on this video, all of which on YouTube. If you're an international viewer, keep in mind I can't send the cards out anywhere outside the US because it's really expensive, and I want to spend more money opening packs for you guys than I do sending. That doesn't sound what I want to say. I want to give cards away. That's what I want to do. I wouldn't have a Yours for Thursday or keep it going for as long as I have if I didn't want to give cards away. So that's maybe not what I want to say. But I don't want to send a $1 mythic and pay $10 shipping to send it out when you guys could, international viewers, by default, I'll give you a US dollar gift cards to some. Okay, easy camera. I'll give a US dollar gift card to one of whoever wins it internationally, equal to the cost of the card, rounded up to the next $5, because usually things come in $5. We'll see. If you're a US viewer and you'd rather have a gift card to a magic shop online, I shouldn't say gift card, I should say gift code. If you'd rather have a gift code to a magic shop online, let me know. We can talk about it. But anyway, let's open this pack. Before we worry anything about anything else, there's going to be more comprehensive rules in the comment in the description below, so look at that. First, we got an ornery goblin. He's probably ornery because we haven't given away mythic lately. We got a Loxodon Restorer, Dimir Informant, Rubble Belt Boar. That's a reprint, I think. Rubble Belt something was a reprint. Was in a different set, I should say. Crawl Foragers. We got Mood Mark Painter, a bit of that Undercity Uprising, Perihelion Patrol. We got a Boros Locket. You know where we keep it? We keeps it in our pocket. Siege Worm, and we got a Gatekeeper Gargoyle. Is my first earned Kerman Gargoyle. It's a 6-drop 3/3 artifact creature gargoyle. It has flying when it enters the battlefield with a +1/+1 counter on it for each gate you control. Not too bad. I'm actually working on an all like a gate themed deck, so that'll be helpful. Next uncommon, Molder Hulk. 7, a black and a green, has undergrowth. The spell costs 1 less for each creature card in your graveyard. It's 6/6, and when it enters the battlefield, return target land card from your graveyard to the battlefield. Not terrible, not terrible, especially if it's late game. You got a big guy out, kind of cheap. District Guide, 2 and a green, Elf Scout, 2/2. When it enters the battlefield, you may search your library for a basic land card or gate card, reveal it, put it into your hand, then shuffle your library. Got a rare, that's not a mythic, guys. Erratic Cyclops, 3 and a red for 0/8, Cyclops Shaman has trample. I'm not sure why that's helpful quite yet, but let's read this next paragraph. Whenever you cast an instant or sorcery spell, this gets +X/+0 to end of turn, where X is the spell's converted mana cost. So that's not too bad. Unless you have lightning bolts. It's a 1/8 with trample. Good luck with that doing anything. Golgari Gilgate. Mighty Morphin Golgari. Anyway, soldier token. No giveaways this week. I'm gonna try, man. I'm trying to give away cards, guys. You gotta believe me. These packs I open are at random, so there's whatever the percentage of mythic per pack Wizards of the Coast decides to do. My phone just went off for some reason. Whatever mythic per pack odds are the odds of that we're gonna give away a mythic on yours for Thursday. So, but you know what? Keep on watching. I'll keep on cracking, and I will definitely keep on trying to give cards away. But anyway, guys, thanks for watching, guys. Later.